y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Today we are eating at the Pretty Little Taco Truck. I wanted to try their spicy oxtail ramen, which is $17. They are located in Atlanta, Georgia on Sylvan Road. So we went to Pretty Little Taco Truck and I got some ramen. I got the spicy oxtail ramen with the egg. This was $17 and the egg is a dollar. So that's what we on. We gonna try it out.
The street corn good? This time I got the mild. It ain't hot. The spicy hot as fuck.
Yeah, that street corn good.
What kind you got? The shrimp.
She got the shrimp ramen.
Mild. She said it's not spicy. We about to try the spicy oxtail.
Showed y'all what it look like.
Try the oxtail first.
Oh shit,
it's pretty good.
I'm gonna post it on my damn Facebook. I'm at my sponsor page. What the hell am I doing?
It's not spicy.
Girl, bye.
It's not spicy. It's good though. It's not spicy though.
That shit, maybe they didn't make it as spicy this time. Last time this shit was so hot.
It's good though. Let's taste the egg. Real ones know you supposed to put a boiled egg in your noodles. Real ones know.
That's funny, we've been doing that for years.
Years.
It hit.
Y'all gotta come check out Pretty Little Taco Truck and get you some oxtail ramen and some shrimp ramen. If you like spicy, this would be perfect for you because it's not that spicy to me, but my sister don't
please,
like spicy
that
food.
Shit was hot as hell last time.
She don't like spicy food like this.
I do. It came too hot. This one ain't hot at all. The mild.
Are you over here cranking shrimp?
No, this is a lime.
Real wood fire. I bet y'all just want to see some warranty people. Watch.
Hello.
What I tell y'all, scam people calling me at 333. I'ma eat my food. I'ma catch y'all later.
I lied y'all, this shit is kinda spicy. It's at the bottom though. But it's still good.
So the ramen was pretty good. I would highly recommend trying them. Next time I will try their tacos. Don't forget to check them out on Instagram at Pretty Little Taco Truck. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys.